a 6-6 tie here at Jim Patterson Stadium in Louisville. Bouncer right back up the middle. Here comes the runner on the way to the plate. Here's the throw and safe. Cards win.
Louisville does it again. 5 in a row in the series for the Cardinals. 1-2. Is hit high in the air, deep to left field. McGovern at the wall. Good night. It's gone. 1-0. Kel Johnson, deep to left. Is it fair? It's gone. It is a fair ball. Back-to-back jacks for the Jackets.
And he's shown himself to be quite the hitter.
To right field and deep. On the move as Wells reaches up and he makes the catch. Wells never gave up on it, and he pulls a would-be homer by Seth Beer back into the ballpark.
Tigers have some size. We saw the 6'4 Brooks Crawford yesterday. There's one left center field gap. Pinder on the run, and he dives. Did he catch it? He did. What a grab. Chase Pinder in left center field. What a catch.
Just incredible play.
Lidge 0 for 8 this weekend. Into center, charging Ramirez. He got it on a head first dive. And now on the back for the double play.
Carolina brought in a pitcher for the double play. I don't think this is a double play they had drawn up, but a fantastic job of playing center field by Tyler Ramirez. Lays out, times it up, gets up throwing, throws a dart to second for the double play.